think this is the tower we saw. The top will still be above the storm.
I do not know what will happen when we get outside, but I think we are expected. You will make this easier on yourself if you think of him as Ratash. It is all that is left now.
I'll try to remember that. Ratash! What happened to him?
The storm is causing him to gain power!
Thank you.
he noticed us. I've never seen a storm like this.
Thank you.
happened?
The army is draining my magic. You may have trouble using the powers I gave you.
Well, I wasn't expecting Artash to make this easy on us.
Do you see the seal on his chest? That is where you must aim.
Couldn't you pick somewhere a little easier to get to?
Yeah. I could feel it taking over my body, but I could not stop it. I was a prisoner.
Malik, I'm sorry. I didn't...
I am the one who should be sorry. I did not listen to you, and you were right. You saved us.
I'll get help.
No, it's too late for me. But tell our father, I said, you will be as mighty a leader as King Solomon himself.
Malik!
The sands disappeared as if the storm had never happened, though it left its mark in the crumbling stone of the palace walls. I found the sword where it had fallen from Ratasha's body. The metal was cold in my hands. I spoke Razia's name, but there was no answer. I returned the sword to the underground city. It seemed right that Razia should be left in the city she called home. And I could not bear to keep the sword with me. With the city secure in the hands of Malik's advisors, I begin the most difficult task of all. I must return to Babylon to tell our father what has happened.